从而为消费者劳动提供必要的条件，也为政治解决打开道路。我们呼吁各方对中的利益尽快召开此后，第二次内部法国例会议，能够形成叙利亚各方都能接受的过渡方案，从而尽快和全面解决叙利亚，中方将继续为此。
There has been too much war in the region of the Middle East, and there have been too many Syrian people who have lost their homes. Such a situation must not continue. Therefore, China believes that there needs to be parallel progress for the destruction of chemical weapons in Syria as well as the political process in resolving the Syrian issue. We call for and hope to see early cessation of violence and ceasefire so as to create the necessary conditions for the destruction of chemical weapons in Syria and open the way for a political settlement of the issue of Syria. China calls upon all the parties to work jointly for early holding of a GDU2 and arrive at a transition plan that will be acceptable to all parties in Syria so as to achieve a speedy and comprehensive settlement of the issue of Syria. China will continue play a positive and constructive role in this regard.